Hi there, Nick Jacoby here, PGA Master Golf Professional from Monroe Country Club, Monroe, North Carolina. Today I want to give you a tip on putting mindset, getting in the right frame of mind when you're over a putt and talking about the different putting scenarios, different length putts, what we should be thinking about, okay? So for example, I've got two putts here. My first putt is roughly, we'll call it about 7 feet. The next one is about 20 feet, okay? So first off, the short putt, 7-footer. If you're a pretty good putter, you know there's a pretty good chance you might make that. So just to keep it simple, you can be a little more aggressive with a 7-footer than you can the 20-footer. So when you're hitting that 7-foot putt, you can take less break, be a little more aggressive, obviously try to make that. Let's talk more about the putts that are longer. As I tell all my students and how I look at putting when I'm playing, outside of 10 feet, the realistic chances of you making the putt are very slim. So take that in consideration when you're hitting the putt. So this 20 footer, once I figured out my line, my intended line, how much it's gonna break, I focus on speed 100% because my intentions are to lag this up there as close as possible, leave myself a tap in, very less stress. Therefore, I make a 2-putt at the worst, puts me in a good frame of mind, allows me to hit a good shot on the next hole. Worst case scenario is you've got this 20 footer, you get up there, aggressive stroke, you hit it by 5 feet, you get up there and miss the 5-footer. Now you're in a bad mindset. It could affect how you hit your next tee ball. So, in summary, outside of 10 feet, focus on speed, try to lag the ball to the hole, leave yourself a tap in. By lagging it up there outside of 10 feet, not only will you leave yourself more tap-ins, you will actually make more of those putts outside of 10 feet. So speed is always the most important thing when it comes to putting. So really just focus on lagging the ball to the hole. When you're outside of that 10-foot range, you will shoot lower scores, have less stress, and have more fun. Hope that helps. If you need some additional help, please come see me here at Monroe Country Club. Also, if you want to play the best greens in the area, come see us here at Monroe Country Club. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel to see future golf tip videos. Hope to see you soon.